Alright, so my intention is to enter an 80-foot hover. I'm basically setting up for a left base, unless you guys want to do an orbit. I'd rather just get into a hover if we've got good winds.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I'm on the listening on the radio. Hilo, what would you like us to do there?
And I think it'd be easier if you can get to your life raft to get into that, but otherwise, we'll probably end up putting our swimmer down into the water to pick you guys up.
I've got one man that's pretty old and can't swim.
Roger that. Copy that, Captain. You guys have your gummy suits on?
All right. Let's begin the hoist. The raft is tied up and useless now, I think.
All right. That's our sight. Begin the hoist. Swimmer's going outside, Captain. Swimmer's outside, Chad. I'm going to try to swim. Swimmer's ready. Swimmer's going down. Swimmer's going down. Swimmer's halfway down. Swimmer's just off the water. In hold.
Come in.
Out here, Fortnight. 15.
Looks like one guy made. One guy just went over on the starboard side.
Roger. Fortnight 10. Fortnight 5. And hold.
Swimmer's going down.
Swimmer's going down. Swimmer's going down. Swimmer's in the water. Swimmer's away. Swimmer's okay. Clear your back and left 20. Looks like the last guy's in the water.
Okay. That raft is still connected and has me concerned, but unless he comes up his radio.
Yeah, they need to get away from that boat.
Yeah. He's briefing them up on what's going to happen, I think.
Yeah, he is. Alright. Got him all set.
Okay, so there's a big wood platform with those two life rings on it. I don't think it'll get airborne. It's wood. It's soaked with water. It's underwater. But it's in the way a little bit.
Roger, inside.
Yelling just have to avoid it. Keep itself away from it. I'd like to conduct this hoist a little bit further away from the life raft. Make Yelby swim, just so we don't blow the raft into the boat again.
Roger, sounds good, sir.
All right, so are you all set?
All set.
All right, I'll wait till he gives us a signal, but coming down to about 35 feet from here.
Roger, I'm inside.
And actually, it's fine with me if you begin the hoist and we have the bat hit dangling when I see him. Hover over.
Sounds good, sir. Target sight, begin the hoist. Yeah, bat's just halfway down, bat's just over water.
Roger, he's good.
Roger, Fortnight 15. Fortnight. I'm off target, sir. Get the survivor out of the basket.
Roger, I've got a visual on swimmer survivors.
Basket's coming inside cabin. Basket is inside cabin. Get the survivor out of the basket. I got nowhere to put the basket, sir, so I'm just going to send it down in case.
Okay, understood.
Basket's coming inside cabin, sir. You have Jason in sight, sir.
Visual.
Roger. Fast, it's going in. inside cabin. Basket's inside cabin. Sorry. Coming up. Sorry, outside cabin. Power's going inside cabin. Let's get him out of the basket. Trying to work my way around to the door. Voice checker is disconnected. And voice are complete. Cabin door's going closed.
Roger. I know you're tired. Take your time. Rescue checklist, part 3.